Let's hear it from you.
And so they were going to this place called France this day, and they saw this little boy playing near the sea, and so they said, oh, that fella would be a good walker, we'll grab a hold of him. And so they grabbed a hold of him, and they put him on the ship, and they sold him to this man named Michael. And this man named Michael took him, and he said, I don't know what you gave him, but then he said, go up to that mountain and mind all them lambs and sheep and cows and all for me. And so poor Patrick went up and he minded him. And every night and every day and every morning he said over 100 prayers to God. And when he'd be afraid in bed at night, he prayed to God that he wouldn't be afraid. And all them prayers turned him into a saint. And so he thought he had a voice saying, come down, Patrick. You know, Patrick, there's a ship waiting down there for you to go back to France. And so he went down and he said to the man on the ship, the captain, he said, will you let me on? And the captain said, where's your money? And so he said, I've no money. And so he said, well, then you're not getting on. And the Lord said, you're not getting away with this. Do you mean it's on poor Patrick? And so the Lord let a big storm off and the boat was rocking and rolling and all. And then the sailor come up and said, that's all over, not letting that little boy on. And so he said, go to the bathroom quick before we drown and tell him that I changed my mind, I let him on. And so we went up after him and he said, he changed his mind, he ought to come back. And so poor Patrick went back on the boat and he went home. And so his mother didn't know who it was, and so he told him his name and he was delighted. And so he then, they thought he was lost because there was no guards, there was no papers or anything, no speakers to tell you. And because if you were lost over here, there was a wall to tell you or something. And so he made his best meal for him. And so he was at the meal and he said, I'd love to be a priest, will you send me away to a college? And so they said, yeah, we'll let you go away. And so he went away to the college, even though you're smart, it takes 7 years to be a priest. And so he went away to the college, and this night he was a priest, and then he was picked for a bishop. And so he wasn't going to sleep this night, and he thought he heard a little kid saying, come back, Patrick, and tell us about God. And so, and the other youngster say, well, he's left me there for 6 years, he's been meanless, and he's let me starve, and he's took me away from my mother, I wouldn't go back there for anything. And so poor Patrick didn't say that, and he said, I won't keep room for them, I'll go back to them and I'll save their souls. And this day he asked the Pope, could he go? And the Pope said yes, and he could bring a few friends with. And so he brought his best friends with him. And when he got there, he didn't know where to start. So he said, I'll start at my old boss, Michael. And so we went to his boss, Michael, and he said, Michael asked him his name, and he said, my name is Patrick. And so Michael was delighted to see him coming back again.
That was very good, Mary.